an influx of tourists, mostly from the southern part of the country, here in Jaffna on trips and cultural tours to enjoy its unique sights, sounds and attractions. The freshwater springs in Kirimalai being one of them. The ponds of historical significance that borders the coastline, out of bounds for civilians during war times, have now fast become a hotspot for local tourists. The Naguleshwaram temple, on which its premises the ponds have been built, is another popular attraction, with notices being put up in Sinhala, clearly for the benefit of the Sinhalese tourists. Leaving Kirimalai, the road to Madahal leads to a signboard, Tambukola Patuna, the port to which a sapling of the sacred bo tree was brought to Sri Lanka by Maharaj Sangamitha from India. Statues and structures depicting this event, which took place over 2,000 years ago, have been recently built. The construction of such Buddhist statues and places of worship in the north is a new development in post-war Sri Lanka. Approximately 150 kilometers to the south of Jaffna, the residents of Kulinochi, Tamils from both the Hindu and Christian faiths, are also witnessing a similar phenomenon.
இங்க அதிகப்படியான மக்கள் வந்து இந்த சைவ சமய மக்களும் கிறிஸ்டியன்ஸ் வேதக்காரன் தான் கூடினபடி இருக்கின்றார்கள் தற்பொழுது இந்த யுத்தத்தின் பிறகுதான் இந்த தென்னிலங்கையிலிருந்து அதிகப்படியான மக்கள் வந்து இங்கு இருக்கின்றார்கள் அடுத்தது பொதுமக்களது காணிகளை சுவீகரித்து இந்த விகாரைகளை அமைப்பதையிட்டு நான் வேதனைப்படுகிறேன்
The sudden and questionable manner in which the cultural characteristics in their home areas are being changed has raised concerns among the Tamil population in the north.
Tamil makkal kudina pagadi perumbagiyaga Tamil makkal vaalndor edathile pudhidhaaga ithinum periya periya Tamil arinjargal ellam vandu maranithavargal avargalude perugal ellam vekkalam endra nokam de vidigalukku idai vittu singala perugala vaippadinaale மக்கள் மத்தியில் ஒரு கிளேசம் இருக்கு என்ன எல்லாம் சிங்கள பேர் இங்கேயும் பெரிய அறிஞர்கள் படித்த மேதைகள் எல்லாம் இருந்து காலமாயிருக்கிறார்கள் அவர்களின் பேர்கள் எல்லாம் இருக்கக்கூடியதா ஏன் புது புதிதாக சிங்கள பேர்களை வைக்கிறார்கள் என்ற ஒரு தாற்பயம் மக்கள் மத்தியில் இருக்கிறது போல் இருக்கிறது ஆகையினால் அந்த தாற்பயம் இல்லாமல் இந்த அரசாங்கம் கவனிக்க வேண்டும் என்றதும் எனது நோக்கம்
Such concerns of the Tamils in the north have been raised by the Tamil National Alliance, most recently in Parliament, when a motion on resettlement, rehabilitation and the political rights of Tamils were brought to the House by the TNA.
தம்புளையிலே பார்த்தால் தெரியும் இந்த நாட்டிலே வாழுகின்ற சிறுபான்மை தேசிய இனங்கள் என்று சொல்லக்கூடிய முஸ்லிம் மக்கள் தங்களுடைய மத உரிமையை பாதுகாக்க எவ்வளவு தூரம் அரசாங்கத்துடன் ஒத்துழைத்தாலும் அமைச்சராக இருந்தாலும் அவர்கள் எவ்வளவு போராடி கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள் திருக்கேதீஸ்வர வளாகம் அந்த புனித பிரதேசம் 5000 ஆண்டுகள் சிறப்பு மிக்க அந்த பிரதேசத்துக்கு முன்னாலே கோவிலுக்கு முன்னாலே பௌத்த சிலை வைக்கப்பட்டிருக்கிறது ஒவ்வொரு வீட்டுக்கும் முன்னாலும் இராணுவம் நிற்பது மட்டுமல்ல பௌத்த சிலைகள் வைப்பதற்கு பாதுகாப்பாகவும் பௌத்த விகாரங்கள் உருவாக்கப்படுவதற்கு அவர்கள் பாதுகாப்பாகவும் சைவ கோயில்கள் 1000 ஆயிரமாக அழிக்கப்பட்டதற்கு நட்ட ஈடு கூட கொடுக்காமல்
I think the manner in which the move of the motion talked about army infliction of Buddhist statues is a complete falsehood. All I am saying is that you in the TNA are using falsehoods to attack the army, whereas what you should be doing is cooperating with the civil authority to ensure that nothing illegal happens. And the minute these matters are brought to the attention of the government, they will look into them.
Sinhala janathawa meyage nijabima akramane karana bawa e bhumiye kovil nathi karala bauddha vihara vihara hadana bawa උතුරු හා නැගෙනහිර ප්‍රදේශය තමන්ගේ නිජ බිමක් කියලා ප්‍රකාශ කිරීම මේ කරුණු තුනම කිසිදු ශාස්ත්‍රීය පදනමක් මත ඔප්පු කරන්නට බැරි සම්පූර්ණ අසත්‍ය සම්පූර්ණ අසත්‍ය ප්‍රකාශ කරුණු තුනක් හැටියට මම පැහැදිලිවම ප්‍රකාශ කරනවා
නිශාන්ත ශ්‍රී වර්ණසිංහ of the JHU in an interview with the RTV also reiterated that the claims made by the TNA are in fact false
අපි පිළිගන්නවා යම් ජනකොටසක ගෙවෙන්න පුළුවන් යම් ආගමක් විශ්වාස කරන අධහන පිරිසක ගෙවෙන්න පුළුවන් ඒ අයගේ ඒ ආගමික විශ්වාසය උල්ලංඝනය වෙන ආකාරයට ඔවුන්ගේ පූජා භූමිය වල අනන්‍යතාවයේ අභියෝගයට ලක් වෙන ආකාරයට කටයුතු සිදු නොවිය යුතුයි කියලා. කෘතිම ආකාරයට වෙහෙර විහාරස්ථාන ඉදි කරනවා එහෙම නැත්නම් A9 මාර්ගයේ බුදු පිළිම පිහිටවනවා කියලා කවුරු හරි කියනවා නම් මම හිතන්නේ ඒක දේශසහගතව කරන ප්‍රකාශයක් ඒක ඇතුළෙම ගම්ම්‍ය වෙනවා කිසියම් විදියකට මේ තියෙන සිංහල බෞද්ධ විරෝධය. ඒ වගේම ඒ තුලින් ඔවුන් කියන ඒ ප්‍රදේශයේ තමන්ට අනන්‍ය වූ භූමියක් බව යම්කිසි එක ජන වර්ගයකට පමණක් සීමා වුණු භූමි ප්‍රදේශයක් කියලා. ඉතින් මේක සම්පූර්ණයෙන්ම වැරදි අදහසක්.
The TNA, however, have contested the views of those who justify the presence of Buddhist structures in predominantly Tamil areas in the north as far back as July 2011.
Count the number of Buddha statues that have sprung up between Omante and Elephant Pass after the conclusion of the war. Not that we are opposed to religious symbols, not that we are opposed to Buddha statues. But how many Buddhists live there? Why have these things happened? I will be tabling this document, listing out district by district, various events that have occurred in the last 2 years, that are all contrary to the spirit of reconciliation. And we are doing this with responsibility. We are placing it in this house so that the government takes notice of this fact, so that the government, at least after today, cannot say, oh, we did not know that these things have happened. At least from today, they are responsible to reverse these trends.
Concerns have been raised in the highest levels. However, signs are evident that work on new Buddhist structures are continuing.
இலங்கையில புத்த சமயம் இருக்கு வடக்குல கூடுதலாக இருந்ததாக அரசாங்கம் காட்டு ராணுவத்தை வச்சு இது செய்யப்படுது.
In post-war Sri Lanka, an important aspect in bringing about reconciliation among communities is trust. And it is questionable if a practice which seems to impose a dominant culture on the linguistic and religious composition of the North and East will do more harm than good to community relations and national reconciliation.
In the samayamum valavanum valaravanum adha pottu engada makkal endha vidamana idhum illai ana idhar kudal danjal illamal valavanum endra indha nokkam